Everyone is excited about their holiday plans. Here with us to share what she plans on doing for the holidays, please welcome one of our writers, Amber Ruffin. Hi, Amber. How are you?
Hi.
So, Amber, I have to ask, what do you plan on doing for the holidays?
Well, like you, I used to live in Amsterdam in Holland, and I spent 5 years there. I'm even married to a Dutch guy. So I thought I would spend my Christmas here in New York.
Okay, so, Amber, you obviously love Amsterdam, yeah. So why don't you tell everyone here why you do not want to go there for Christmas?
Okay, Holland is one of the most progressive places in the world. Weed is legal, they were the first to legalize gay marriage, and everyone there is so nice. But as you know, they have this Christmas tradition that can only be described as incredibly racist. Look at this. This is the face of Dutch Christmas. See? In Holland, their Santa has a sidekick called Zwarte Piet, or Black Pete. There he is. Yeah, I know. It's just a white person in blackface and an Afro wig. And Dutch people love to dress like this and run around in the streets giving out candy.
And now, I know this to be true. Dutch people do not believe this is racist.
No, they do not. They think it's Christmas. In fact, they justify it by saying, "He's not black, he just looks like that from sliding down the chimney." Look, if there was a chimney that applied brown foundation, a perfect afro, hoop earrings, and lipstick, I'd have found it already. I would slide down it every morning. And P.S., if he's black from chimney soot, then why is his name Black Pete? Why don't they call him Chimney Pete? Or Soot-Faced Pete? Or better yet, Peter? No one calls me Black Amber, even though it would help clarify, because most people named Amber are white.
It's true. In my experience, that's true. Now, I cannot believe that after all of these years, the Dutch still say this blackface has nothing to do with black people.
I know! It's crazy. It's like saying Amistad is a movie about a cruise.
And it is not.
That's not what it's about.
And you don't think this tradition is going away anytime soon, do you?
No, it's not. According to a recent poll, 92% of Dutch people do not think Black Pete is racist. The other 8% are probably like, "I know it's racist, but Black Pete hands out the best candy."
And speaking of Dutch candy...
Ooh, let's talk about Dutch candy. Okay, in Holland, they also have chocolate-covered marshmallows that they call negerzoentjes, which means little Negro kisses. Yes, they do. I mean, how would Dutch people feel if I put on white face and a blonde wig and threw cheese at children and was like, "I'm Dutch Jan. I'm a magical white man who lives on the wrong side of history. Here's some loose cheese from my pockets. Mexicans are lazy. Italians are hairy. Asians are good at math."
Nay, nay! Dutch Jan, that is racist.
It's not racist. It's tradition. Freilichen Kerstfeest, Iedereen.
Merry Christmas, everybody. We'll be right back.